हाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस टाइम ओनली आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट अक्का महादेवी। सी लिसन क्लियरली, अक्का महादेवी वॉज एन एंटरप्राइजिंग वुमन इन द वचना मूवमेंट ऑफ 12th सेंचुरी। सी ही इज ऑल्सो one of the powerful, one of the famous vachana garas of Karnataka. Akka Mahadevi was already enterprising woman in the vachana movement of 12th century only. 12th in 12th century only she has came under the vachana movement of 12th century. Okay, Akka Mahadevi has made immense contributions to vachana literature also. You know, literature means sahitya. Baravanige rupadalli sahityavannu rachane maduvantaddu. She have the more than knowledge about the literature. But she was born in Udutadi of Shivamogga district. In Shivamogga district only one of the places are there. That is the place name is Udutadi. In this place only Akka Mahadevi born. Next, her father was Nirmala Shetty. Akka Mahadevi also have the one parent, his father name is Nirmala Shetty, and his mother name is Sumita. Akka immersed in Shiva Bhakti since her childhood. Akka Mahadevi only that childhood time only she is having the Shiva Bhakti since. And next, she climbed Chennamallikarjuna himself to be her husband. Climbed Chennamallikarjuna himself only to be her husband, thinking about Chennamallikarjuna, okay, he is only my husband, like Akka Mahadevi only. Next, her parents also, see her parents, but Akka Mahadevi, but thinking about Chennamallikarjuna, okay, he is only my husband, but Akka Mahadevi parents, but thinking different ideas and make the one idea, and Akka Mahadevi parents only possibly got her married, but married to King Kaushika only become the Akka Mahadevi husband, but Kaushika also one of the famous king, and she found it to near service to Guru Linga. First of all, main important, Akka Mahadevi, she is not like Kaushika, and she is left her family, and next she found it near service to Guru Linga Jangama. So she left the place, and next she is only left that place, and after she has become Guru and Linga Jangama. And next later she has stayed at Anubhava Mantapa. See, main important, she has came that place, that is a place named Anubhava Mantapa. Still in Kudal Sangma also this place are there, and Kalyana for some time, but so many times and stayed in this Anubhava Mantapa place only. Akka Mahadevi only there she wrote many vachanas. Okay, Akka Mahadevi having the more than knowledge also about the vachana garas and Linga Jangama and Guru also. And next, Akka Mahadevi wrote many vachana garas under fan. Okay, lots of vachana she's only wrote. And next, Akka Mahadevi having the one pen name, that is pen name is Chennamallikarjuna. చెన్న మల్లికార్జున. ఓకే, అక్క మహాదేవి పెన్ నేమ్ ఈజ్ చెన్న మల్లికార్జున. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ సీ వాజ్ రెస్పెక్టెడ్. ఓకే, సీ వాజ్ రెస్పెక్టెడ్ బై ఆల్ శివశరణాస్. శివశరణాస్ సీజ్ ఓన్లీ రెస్పెక్టెడ్ ఆల్ శరణాస్. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ సీ లెఫ్ట్ కళ్యాణ్ అండ్ వెంట టు శ్రీశైల్ టవర్డ్స్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ హర్ లైఫ్. సీజ్ ఓన్లీ ఎండ్ హర్ లైఫ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్లేస్ ఓన్లీ, దట్ ఈస్ ప్లేస్ నేమ్ శ్రీశైల్. శ్రీశైల్ ఇన్ శ్రీశైల్ ఓన్లీ సీజ్ టవర్డ్స్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ హర్ లైఫ్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ సీ లెఫ్ట్ హర్ మార్టల్ బాడీ ఇన్ వన్ కడలి ఫారెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీశైల్. ఓకే, సీ ఈజ్ డెత్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్లేస్ ఓన్లీ డెత్. ఓకే, సీ వాజ్ అ డెత్ కడలి ఫారెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీశైల. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ పురంధరదాస. పురంధరదాస ఫ్రమ్ 1418 టు 1564 కామన్ ఇరా. సీ మీన్స్ కామన్, E means era, common era. Okay, he is one of the important person in Kannada Dasa literature. Okay, Purandara Dasa also one of the powerful, famous persons, important person in Kannada Dasa literature. Okay, he is only related of the Dasa literature. Purandara Dasa was born in Purandaragada. Okay, he is only born in Purandaragada. Purandaragada. In this place only Purandara Dasa born. His original name Purandara Dasa, one of the original name is there, that is name is Srinivasa Nayaka. Okay, Srinivasa Nayaka. Okay, this is another name of Purandara Dasa. And next, his father was Vardappa Nayaka. Okay, Purandara Dasa father name is Vardappa Nayaka and mother Leelavati. Purandaradas mother name is Leelavati. Purandaradas father name is Vardappa Nayaka. Okay, next. But Purandaradas also having the one famous wife. His name is Lakshmi Bai. Okay, Lakshmi Bai only. She is only Purandaradas wife. Was a religious woman. She is also one of the religious woman. And Srinivas Nayaka was a miser and atheist. Later, distributed all his wealth to the needy people and spent.